Hello everybody, Yotam here again. I'm just waiting for the numbers to go up, then I'm gonna start the show. Hey Grant, good to see you're online now. All right, when it hits like 30 or 40 people, I'll start. Till then, you're gonna have to listen to me just messing around with the guitar. Am I the only one not being able to hear anything? Do you guys hear me talking? Do you hear? Let me know if you hear me talking, anyone. Just to make sure the sound is okay and I could start. Oh, okay. So people are saying you could hear. So Lior, I'm guessing the problem is in your device. Maybe try to reset the video because other people are saying the sound is okay. Yay, Brian is in the house. Loud and clear. As my good friend Dan said. Oh shit, we hit 40 people already. Cool. All right, so what I decided to do this time, different than last time, was I was getting many requests, song requests, that is, of songs I know and some songs I don't know, and cover songs which I know and don't know. So I decided to make a set list out of these songs and then play it for you tonight. It's gonna be like I don't know, maybe 30 minutes of your time, 30 or 40 minutes of your time, and then you could go on with your Friday night, which pretty much involves staying in a home if you're living on this planet at the moment. So, oh, by default, it's on mute. Okay, so people are saying the sound is good. I think we're good to go. I'm going to play a song called Felix. I don't remember who requested it, but it came through a few times. So here we go. Felix was a friend of mine from 85 to 89, back when life was so naive and simple. He lived in a shady neighborhood, the boy was never understood, passed the test but grades were never good. Felix, can you tell me, are you alright? I got some patching up to do with you. I know I failed at being a friend, it took me to the bitter end, so I see some patching up to do. We was playing with our wrestling toys, imagination had a voice, I believe that staying young's a choice. If I could take you back in time, I'd say I'm sorry and out of line. Listen kid, you were a friend of mine. Felix, do you remember how we sat there? Racing cars and trucks to pass the time. Even as a kid I was afraid to fight you, just because you were the strongest one I ever knew. Breaking televisions, playing fetch and catch outside. Backyard treasures, maps and letters saying I apologize. I apologize. Yeah, Felix. That's a song off of my 1 week record. By the way, I'm drinking cold tea right now. It's not iced tea. It's a cold version of a tea that was warm an hour ago. And I somehow let it sit and get acquainted with the cup. Anyways, so moving on. Yeah, you love Isolate Me. Okay, so yeah, maybe I'll play Isolate Me later. That song is what we call a banger. It's very heavy and loud and hard to play acoustic because I don't want to scream and wake up the whole neighborhood. Because I don't know, no one's really sleeping now. No, and the tea is not Earl Grey. It's just whatever green tea. All right, I'm going to play a song called Adulthood now. This is a song I wrote a few years ago. It's also on the 1 week record, and it's also on the Tommy and June record. The reason I don't normally play this song is because it's 3 minutes and a half long. And I don't, I like songs that are like 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's kind of like my thing. So this one came out longer than that. It has three verses, three choruses. One of the choruses is doubled, and there's a whole story about growing up and feeling weird about it. So, all right, connection's back. So here we go, Adulthood.
Raping all the years from my childhood, riding on a mat down a staircase, crashing into life like a new wave. Years were passing by as the time stood, rolling in the filth used to feel good. The child in me is hanging by a thread of hope, safer in the swing of a jump rope. And now, at my ripe age, I'm still a punk inside, I'll never hide the rage. As long as I could go, I'll get through it. And when my body breaks, I'll say screw it. Slashing through my heart like a fish hook, the family and friends and all the laughs it took. It's hard to see them fade or just disappear. One day it will be me, and I'll be out of here. Hey now, hurts to know that we're all unveiling like some things. Hey now, if you go, let me know if heaven's a real thing. No, I don't wanna grow up. How can I go on? Life won't let me. I can't see how to cry, it just breaks me. I share myself with you, I'm an open book. The story of my youth is my outlook. And I'll never wear skin than I'm not used to. Growing up is hard, why do we have to? Transitioning to some is a closed door. I won't replace a wound with an open sore. Hey now, hurts to know that we're all unveiling like some things. Hey now, if you go, let me know if heaven's above this. I don't wanna live in adulthood. I don't want to live in adulthood.
Yeah, wow. Thank you guys. Thank you for listening. I had a phone call in the middle of that and I couldn't answer it because I was playing. So I hope it didn't interrupt the song too much. Yeah. I hope you all are doing fine out there on this homeful evening. I played Diary last week for the person who's asking now, and so maybe I could play it later, but I have a bunch of other songs to go through first. I'm gonna play Pet Cemetery by the Ramones. It's a cover that I've been doing for many years already, and I love the Ramones, and I'm sure most of you do too.
Under the arc of the weather-stained boards, ancient goblins and warlords come out the ground, not making a sound. Smell of death is all around. And at night when the cold wind blows, someone shouts, nobody knows. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. Follow Victor to the sacred place. This ain't a dream, I can't escape. Molars of fangs, the clicking of bones. Spirits are mourning among the tombstones. And at night when the moon is bright, someone shouts, something ain't right. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. Still, all of a sudden, I feel a chill. Victor is grinning, flesh rotting away. Skeletons dance as a curse to fools cry out. Listen close, you can hear me shout. Oh! I don't wanna be cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. No, no, no. Oh, oh, oh. I don't wanna live my life not again. No, no, no. Oh, oh, oh. Don't wanna live my life not again. No, no, no.
Yeah! Pet Cemetery by the Ramones. Played on acoustic guitar by me. Alright. So, check this out. I wrote this song, a new song. I wrote a new song, I think it was like a month ago, about this wonderful, amazing experience I had when I was in living at Fat Mike's in Sherman Oaks. My girlfriend Paola came to visit me, and we went to Santa Monica Pier, which for those of you who have never been there, it's a magical place. There's something magical over there about the, I don't know, just the watching the ocean and having the amusement park on the side, and just this whole vision is mind-blowing. So I had to write a song about it. I called it Santa Monica Pier. How original. But I like it. I hope I don't forget any of the words because it's pretty new. But that's what... All right, here we go. Yeah, we're back on air. We just jump into the deep end and hope we don't fuck it up. So here we go, Santa Monica Pier.
Life is so small when you're stuck at the top, high on the Ferris wheel, gazing from the dark Pacific Park. Big waves, look at the falcons in the sky. If it's a dream, then let's be sure not to open our eyes. Stay, you wouldn't mind, on the loneliest ride, down along Santa Monica Pier. Footmarks don't stay forever in the sand. Yeah, we'll go hand in hand to birds drifting away like a day. This is the roller coaster of our lives. Sun rays reflecting on the ocean. ocean savoring our strange, the loneliest ride down along Santa Monica Pier. Stay, you wouldn't mind, on the loneliest ride. Down along Santa Monica Pier.
Yeah, Santa Monica Pier. And I didn't even mess it up. For those who are joining, hello. I'm Yotam. I'm here to entertain you for the next 30 minutes so you could forget about all this coronavirus and all the stuff that's happening in the world right now or not happening in the world right now. I'm gonna tune this guitar real quick and play some more songs. So yeah, this is life right now. I wasn't really planning on doing any acoustic shows or going on any tours right now, because I've been doing some other things that kind of take up my time at the moment, like working with bands and working on certain music. So it's like that time of year where I kind of try to create. But since I see no other way than getting out of my things. So I hope you guys are, because it's this is the second or third time I'm going. All right, moving on. This song the late great Tony Sly wrote for Useless ID in 2002 when we were in the Warped Tour, and I asked Tony Sly if he would be into producing our next record, and he said fuck yeah. And he didn't even know me, or he didn't even know us, but he heard about us. Because No Use for a Name, they put a song out on Kung Fu Records. And it was on that movie, Selwyn's Nuts. So there's... Na 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 na. That one. Yeah. So he was familiar with Useless ID, hence the name. The names are pretty similar. Useless ID, No Use for a Name. We both have useful problems. So when I approached him about producing us, he was totally down for it. And then as the tour continued, Tony would tell me, come to the No Use bus and let's work on songs. And I've told this story many times, but like the first thing he ever told me when I sat down with him, I was like, okay, let's go over the songs. He's like, wait. And then he took out this tape recorder and he said, the next time you're at Walmart, get yourself one of these and start recording any idea you have. This is the songwriter's best friend. So yeah, so that's what happened. And we've became good friends over the years, and it's just sad that he's not here with us anymore, because I think he's one of the greatest songwriters ever, not only in punk rock. He was just one of a kind as a songwriter. And yeah, so one day I go to the bus, I go to the No Use bus, and Tony's like, hey Yotam, I want to play you a new Useless ID song I wrote. So he played us this one. It's called Stuck Without a Ride. Eventually we recorded it with Useless ID, but it was so nice of Tony. Like, listening back, I was like, listening to it, I'm like, it sounds like No Use for a Name. But we were sort of similar back then anyway, so yeah. Okay.
Always looking for despair when you're complicating things that don't exist in there, somehow deliberating. As everybody laughs, can look them in the eye. It's alright. There is nothing in your heart that could stay forever. Surprised at what you pull apart until it stays together. Sort of like a star that's clearly lost its shine tonight. It's not bright. So when you give up, don't expect me to be around again. 'Cause you lost yourself and you lost a friend. I'm not listening anymore. So when you come knocking on my door, I'll be gone somewhere inside, and you'll be stuck without a ride. I'll be gone somewhere inside, and you'll be stuck without a ride. I'll be gone somewhere inside, and you'll be stuck without a ride. You'll be stuck without a ride. And you'll be stuck without a...
Yeah! Now Stuck Without a Ride, a song that Tony Sly wrote for Useless ID like 18 years ago. I see more people join. Hey, Rafe. Rafe is in the house. I know Rafe from, I don't know if Rafe lives in Van Nuys or Sherman Oaks. I don't know what you're, I think Rafe lives in Sherman Oaks because he lives next to Six Flags. All right, moving on. I'm sure if you guys know me, then you know the next song. So here we go.
Tune in, listen to what I have to say to you. Why be sorry when you're not? Don't you realize there's no consolation prize when you're betting all you've won? But it's alright, I won't let you down. But it's alright, I won't let you down. But it's alright, I won't let this fade away. Shoot poison you again just to get a sweet revenge. You believe it's not what she is after. You are not in love, my friend. Save it for someone who cares. Things won't ever be the same between us, yeah. But it's alright, I won't let you down. But it's alright, I won't let you down. But it's alright, I won't let this fade away. When you say writing's on the wall, not so far away, I won't share the past with you in any way. How can we pretend everything's okay when we lost it all? Ow, ow. Listen to what I have to say to you. Why be sorry when you're not? Don't you realize there's no consolation prize when you're betting on you've won? Yeah! But it's alright, I won't let you down. But it's alright, I won't let you down. But it's alright, I won't let this fade away. When you say writing's on the wall, not so far away, I won't share the past with you in any way. How can we pretend everything's okay when we lost it all? Save the best times, lose my trust along the way. I'll forget it while you remember it that way. Disappointed, that's what happens when you trade me in for one mistake.
Yeah, that was a Useless ID song. Hello, all joining now. I see a bunch of people are joining. This is my requested song session. I have a feeling I'm going to have to do another requested song session because I couldn't cram all the requests into this set list. So, so there's probably going to be another one. So if you guys enjoy these live sessions, there's going to be probably more on the way. This next song is also a very old Useless ID song. It's shifted into a Smoking Popes vibe acoustic song. So I'm gonna channel my inner Smoking Popes right now and play Stadium.
Mm-hmm. I'd worry if I wouldn't care at all. It is 3 a.m. here waiting for your call. Yet another day has gone by and I haven't heard from you. Thursday's got me so confused. It is really out there, things are going great. One foot in the worst, the other for the best. My mind has signed a petition that is going all to you. It feels like a dream, although it's true. Wrong turn today, we can find our destination. 1 hour late, empty beds, and still I'm missing you. Time in question for this brand new start. And at the stadium, it all came from my heart. I would play you all the tunes that I know you would love to hear. In other words, won't you be my dear?
Yeah, that's my little version about the stadium with a little mess up in the middle, but that's how it is when people want to hear songs that you don't normally play, so you're bound to mess them up, but I'm doing the best as I can, I promise you guys. So cool rain outside and you play. Oh, there's raining in Holon Heights where Don Torin is at now. Yeah, I don't hear any rain coming in Haifa at the moment, but I do feel that this is the right hour to do this because people are either before their Friday dinner or after their Friday dinner or before their Friday breakfast. I don't know. It depends where you are in the world right now. All right, I'm going to play you guys another new song I wrote. The chorus is kind of high, so I'm going to try to go falsetto voice on it, not to make too much noise here. But it's called In Between the Highs and Lows. That's what I feel like my life is going through these days.
Sometimes I don't know why. Out on the pier I tried. Thoughts I can recollect. The tide is at a high. Wait till the next wave hits. Down like a sinking ship. Come here and take my hand. I'll take you back to land. I'm a whisper boy. I'm a whisper boy. Can't say it in your language. Don't wanna let you go. Been through the fears and anguish. In between the highs and lows. I'm always there for you. When you no longer care. Baby, we'll see this through. From Paris to Brazil. Highs and lows are only a place to go. In between the highs and lows are only a place to go. In between the highs and lows are only a place to go. In between the highs and lows are only a place to go.
Yeah, that was In Between the Highs and Lows. I think it's kind of relevant for now because we don't really have a place to go. So we're kind of stuck in between the highs and lows. Alright, we're gonna dive into Tommy and June world now, and I'm gonna play a song from that record that I saw. Thing. So this, I didn't play this song last time. I'm gonna play it now. It's called Jet Lag Blues. I got the jet lag blues. It's 6 in the morning. I think I gotta move. Came without warning. Take a sip from coffee mug. Lack the taste. Lukewarm fuck. Ask the clerk for a window seat. I got the jet lag blues. Stuck at the border with an attitude to keep me in order. What's the purpose of your stay? To meet my brother in LA. Come with me, interrogate. 6 hours at the gate. 'Cause I look like someone who may be smuggling drugs. Dyed black hair, snow white beard. That's just me feeling weird. I'm offended. I got the jet lag blues. At the tone, airplane get safe at home, earphones in, movie out, read a book, catch some sun. Yeah, thank you. That was the jet lag blues. That was some jet lag blues for you. So I got this request, last time I did this, to play another Useless ID song called Killing a Ghost, which is this like heavy banger. It's like bang songs. And I found a way to play it acoustic, a Russian version of it. You know, it's kind of like a, it's like kind of like, it sounds like a, it could be in Tetris or something, like the version. So I'm going to play it now. Trapped inside, we gone out of control. Lose the charm, find a way to resolve. Repressed, are we going insane again? Best of enemies, worst of friends. Now I'm starting to see what lies ahead between you and me. It's about time we end this story right now. Been dragging us down. It's about time we end this story right now. Been dragging us down a well. Miserable, we got nowhere to go. Like a bomb, ready, set to explode. It comes down when we're all alone. You're spinning that game and I'm chewing it up. We're a nightmare taking over a dream. Could it make sense if we faked it completely? It's about time we end this story right now. Been dragging us down. It's about time we end this story right now. Been dragging us down. Try to put an end to this tonight. It's like killing a ghost. Killing a ghost, killing a trap. We can't escape tonight. It's like killing a ghost, killing a ghost, killing a ghost. It's about time we end this story right now. Been dragging us down. It's about time we end this story right now. Been dragging us down a well. Dragging us down. Killing a ghost, killing a ghost, killing a ghost. It's like killing a ghost, killing a ghost. Yeah! Thank you guys so much. I was looking at the stuff you were writing while I was playing it. I really appreciate it. Yeah, it kind of... This song is very loud, and I feel that many songs that are written on acoustic guitar and then later on transformed into band versions, and you don't lose from it. You just give another side of the song, and then people just identify that version of the song with that song. But there are many, many songs in many genres and all over the musical spectrum. There's other ways of playing them, and they kind of breathe new life that way. So I feel like this is one of the songs that I was kind of like messing around with that. This was like a while ago, because I've been playing this version for a while, and I'm like, this is kind of cool. It makes everything even creepier. It's not loud at all, and it's just like very intimate and creepy. So thank you guys. I got a few more left. I'm gonna play you another new one now. This one is called Time to Rise. I believe that every human being that is in a relationship with someone, or in a marriage with someone, at some point you're gonna have drops and flaws, and you're gonna experience not such a happy side in your relationship. But if you're able to rise from that, so I believe that true love is really exists over there, because you know we're only human, people make mistakes, we make mistakes, I make mistakes. I'm not telling you that I'm as bright as the sky, but you learn from these mistakes, and once you get past it, I really feel that something stronger is on the way. So, song's called Time to Rise.
I thought I could save you. Boy, was I wrong. I never let you down. Can't make your decision. September is close, I won't be in your town. Boat on the river, hands by the sea. One day you'll find the time to rise from the one thing that keeps you from being free. No, don't be afraid, I'm coming to your aid, just like I always do. I've done the forbidden, tasted so bad, 'cause no one compares to you. When was the last time you felt this way? I will find the time to rise while the memory of you slips away. All I ever wanted was for you to stay.
Paola, that one was for you. All I ever wanted was for you to stay. And now you are in Italy and I am here, and I hope this fucking virus bullshit passes and we see each other very soon, because it's the absolute worst feeling in the world, being away from someone you love when you know that both of you have a shit ton of free time at the moment. All right. Yes, you saw it. All right, so here's a song that I haven't played in forever. grazie mille. There are a lot of Italians in the house. Guys, what's going on in Italy right now? Is it that fucked up like they're showing on the news? I want to believe that it's not, and I want to believe that all of you friends are safe over there, and I want to believe that this is gonna go away very, very, very soon, so we could go back to fucking shit up, go back to playing shows, go back to being together, in a room, all together in a room and playing a concert since it's becoming weird right now. All right, the worst holiday we've ever had. Here we go.
Happiest day of the year has come around again. Maybe tonight I'm bound to find my long-awaited friend. She's waiting there, the falling star, where wishes don't come true. It's too bad that I got no plan and wonder what I can possibly do. It's done once again. Would anyone care to end the worst holiday I've ever had in years? Thought about another chance that didn't make it through because of what the bad scene has made out of you. Can't stand to see another smile the next time she's around. I'll lend her all my feelings for a day at the That sounds so cruel. It's done once again. Would anyone care to end the worst holiday I've ever had? It's so clear. It's the worst holiday I've ever had.
By the way, I want to thank the brothers Matteo and Diego Caldari for showing this on their page. It's called We Play at Home. So they thought about this doing this Facebook page of concerts, just like an actual live show. And you know, they're setting it up like this guy plays from 6 to 7, this guy plays from 7 to 8. It's just like this is the new way of presenting concerts to the world. Or I really hope this is the temporary way of presenting concerts. As much as I love playing for you guys and just sitting in this room, you know, once I'm done with the show, I don't have to worry if I'm going to sleep at a motel or sleep on someone's couch or sleep on someone's floor or drive for 3 hours to the house we're sleeping at. I just turn around and the bed is right here. So this is a pretty cool way. But I just really hope that we get back to what we're used to and what we love, and that's going to see live shows. All right, here's another one. It's called Before I Go.
My 80s dream. Before I go, imagine if we could disappear for a while. Nothing would come between us when we're away. Scary rerun deep inside my head. What could have happened to us if we'd stayed? Before I go, you should know that I'll always be here. How could they keep me away from you? Every time I see my reflection in your eyes, know that one day you will be mine.
The tea is just about to end, as this show, I think, is as this show is about to end as well. Thank you guys for tuning in and hanging out and not leaving. And this is awesome. I have 120 people watching throughout the whole thing. I think the previous one was like 50 people watching at a time. So it means I'm doing good. It means we're doing good. Hi, Annie. Good morning. I'm guessing it's, good morning, afternoon-ish. I hope your Fridays are good. Did you just, yeah. No, Mike, I just yeah'd you. It's, you know, it's, Mike is watching now, so I better not fuck up the next song. I'm kind of yang myself. I'm used to talking to myself so much that, that it kind of throws me off right now to think that I'm actually talking to people. Do Biomag. I have to go over Biomag, but maybe I could do this one.
It's too soon to say goodbye. Listen wherever you may be. You still live inside my mind. Something tells me that you are free again, in a place that feels like home. It's never easy to understand when memories hold our hand. People let go.
I'm not gonna say yeah. I fisted the air at the moment. But yeah, that was another wonderful Tony Sly song. As you guys are, you missed the first half of my 30-minute show. Mike, Johnny, and Annie. I played another Tony Sly song earlier. I could probably pull off International U Day, though I haven't played it in ages. Here we go. Everyone's awake now. Ramones. Jen, where were you? I played Ramones. I played Pet Sematary before. I could do it again, but the people that have been watching are going to be bummed out. This is great. This is like a conference call with all my friends and all my friends and family in Sherman Oaks, my girlfriend in Italy, my good friends in Italy, and the other people scattered in Israel at the moment. But I like doing Pet Sematary, and I don't want to play Blitzkrieg Bop because that's kind of lame on acoustic. Sleeping in the cemetery. All right, so here's what I'll do. All right, Bridget is here too. I'll try to play International U Day. Hope I don't mess it up. Let's see what happens. Let's hear some Beatles. Yeah.
See, 1 million words can't describe how it feels to know your love. Where did I go wrong? I should have told you from the start that I'm closer than you think when we're apart. Nothing that I tried is as simple as this line, but without you, my life is incomplete. My brightness are absolutely great. Wake me up before you leave.
And with that, man, I'm sorry. It's hard for me to play this song.
No fortune, no fortune.
All right, I'm gonna try to pick up from the second verse.
Where I'm giving up my insides to the one that I adore. I know this world is big enough for you and I, but I'll give you more. I'm coming home today to wipe those teardrops from your eyes. I'm totally enamored by your life. Nothing that I've done has ever been for one. Without you, my life is incomplete. My days are absolutely bomb. So I try, let your heart know for sure that I have so much more to tell you every single day. My life is incomplete, my rights are absolutely wrong. So wake me up before you leave today. Something I need to say, cause there'll be nothing when you're gone.
Sorry, thank you, and sorry about that. It's hard for me to play these, terribly heartfelt songs, especially that now that Tony is gone for many, many years already, and now that I'm separated from the woman I love because we live in different places and the laws are fucked up. So it really hits home. So thank you for making me attempt to play it. Jen, since you joined, I will play Ramones for you again, okay? If you missed Pet Sematary, I'll do Pet Sematary again. I should be having breakfast with you guys. I miss you all so much, and I was planning on coming now. I miss you, and I love all of you. And, just the world is going crazy, and there's nothing... there's nothing we could do at the moment. I wish this whole virus would go away and I could just go on a fucking flight right now and take Paula with me and sleep in Baz's bed. I'm letting everyone in on our dirty secrets. All right, guys. Since a bunch of my friends joined in, I'm going to play the Ramones cover again. And maybe I'll do one more songs. One more song. One more songs. Here we go.
Under the arc of a weather-stained board, ancient goblins and warlords come out the ground, not making a sound. Smell of death is all around. And at night when the going blows, someone shouts, nobody knows. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. Don't wanna live my life again. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. Follow Victor to the sacred place. This ain't a dream, I can't escape. Mullets are fangs, the clicking of bones. Spirits are mourning among the tombstones. And at night when the moon is bright, someone shouts, something ain't right. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again. A chill. Victory spinning, flesh rotten away. Skeletons dance as I curse this day. And at night when the wolves cry out, listen close, you can hear me shout out. I don't wanna be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't wanna live my life again.
Yeah, you guys are crazy. So now me and Baz have something. What is that? So look away. What are you guys doing over there? I'm gonna call you guys at Sherman Oaks and Van Nuys. Baz is not even here. Baz is not even part of this live feed. I think he's still sleeping. Baz these days. For anyone who doesn't know Baz, Baz is this talented French guy. No, I'm joking. Baz is a great guy. He's a talented French guy. He knows how to do everything better than everyone else. Like, you know, if he needs to cook, so he'll do it better than you. If he needs to play drums, it's better than you. If he needs to play keyboard, it's better than you. What else? I don't know. Badminton. In badminton, he's one of the top players, right? But yeah, Baz is a great guy. I miss him too. And hope to see him as well. All right, here's another one that you guys requested that I never, never, never play. And Useless ID actually never played it as well. We recorded it on the Symptoms album. And we just never played this song live because it just didn't translate very well live. So I'll do my best. As you guys requested it. Jen, this is not true. I don't only miss Baz, I miss all of you. I said it before, I'll say it again. I miss everyone but Mike.
On the other side, where the pain is less, we could talk about our aging friends. On the other side, we begin again and forget about the world we shared. Somewhere down the line, there's a place for you and I, but it may take sacrifice. I'm aware, and it scares me inside. An emptiness that we once felt, from a sinking ship to an aching ground. An emptiness that we once felt, from the uterus to the last of breath. Somewhere down the line, but it may take sacrifice. I'm aware, me inside.
Yes, thank you guys so much for tuning in and listening, and I plan to do another one of these since your requests have flooded my feed, and it's awesome. I think the next one will be either Sunday or Friday. I don't know yet, but I think I got booked to do already two shows, two online shows. As I said, this is the future of music. the short future of music. Tommy and June. Annie wants to hear Tommy and June. I'll play a Tommy and June song, and then I'll go mind my own business. All right, people want me to play more songs. I've been with you guys for an hour. Which song could I do? Maybe this one.
So much noise in this house, I came to get away. The summer looks like winter here, the night looks like the day. The workers are by night, the ghost of Paris sings to me while I can't get up in the morning. Took a train to La Defense, I lost my way again. I almost got pickpocketed, at least I had my friend. She held her wallet tight, yeah, we didn't fight, we made it home in the rain. Paid $1,200 so I could just be with you. I missed my flight, yours got delayed. What else could I do? I wanted to pick you up, but I crashed the car as I pulled out of the driveway. Wanted to pick you up, but I crashed the car as I pulled out of the driveway. Was it all a metaphor? Could it be a sign? I was too obsessed with you, trying to make you mine. I wanted to pick you up, but I crashed the car as I pulled out of the driveway. As I pulled out of the driveway.
Yeah, June is singing too. All right, so I must do another song because Johnny, I think this is the first time someone's ever done this because Because when I'm hanging out with Mike, he's always talking about doing things for the first time and being original at it. So how about this? One band member in Israel, the other band member in the U.S., they're harmonizing over a live feed. I don't think I've heard about that yet. So it's my claim. let's see what else I can do. Oh, better life story. Let's do that one. Maybe I should tune the guitar first. For you guys who are joining now, I have my life is scattered all over the world right now. My best friends and family are in the U.S. My girlfriend is in Trieste, Italy. And I'm here in Israel, so this is my way to connect with all you guys. And I see that you're still with me, so it means we're doing good. All right, here we go. Everyone I know is always asking all these stupid questions. Gonna raise your own kid, a frame of thought. But happy when all is said and with a better life story. Oh, where's Frank? I haven't seen him in so many years. I think he's an audio technician. Does he live in his parents' basement, where he keeps a low rent and half the time is spent? But he won't condemn the possibility of ever being happy. When all is said and done, who'll be the one with the better life story? What will you do when you get older and all your friends are sober that watch me playing at 8 p.m.? Don't wanna think about tomorrow, cause time seems to be borrowed. I'll spend mine in the now. But he won't condemn the possibility of ever being happy. When all is said and done, who'll be the one with the better life story? When all is said and done, who'll be the one with the better life story? That was called Better Life Story. It's off the Tommy and June record that we just released. So since Johnny, Annie, Mike, Jen, maybe Baz, Samantha have joined, maybe I should play that new song again, and you guys could try harmonizing with that. So Paula, I'm playing Santa Monica Pier again. And first time went well. I remembered the words and it was good. Let's see how this one goes. Life is so small when you're stuck at the top, high on the Ferris wheel, gazing from the dark Pacific Park. Big waves, look at the falcons in the sky. If it's a dream, then let's be open our eyes. Stay, you wouldn't mind on the lone. Sand. Yeah, we'll go hand in hand, two birds drifting away like a day. This is the roller coaster of our lives. Sun rays reflecting on the ocean, savoring our goodbyes. Wouldn't mind on the loneliest ride down along Santa Monica Pier. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Until next time, cheers.